Hello everyone, in the next 6 minutes, I'll take you on a walk through a typical day in my life at IIIT Hyderabad. Yes, that's a very raw picture of how my lazy mornings begin here. I generally miss breakfast on the days when I do not have a morning lecture. Oh, by the way, that's our badge hoodie which says PG 2022 since I'm a first year M.Tech computer science student. Giving you a quick glimpse inside my old boys hostel, also known as OBH. The campus looks super pretty in the morning, so I'll leave you alone sometime on my way to the mess for you to cherish this beauty. By now, I had reached the Kadam Mess. That's one of the 4 messes we have in the campus. Those are my batchmates asking if I'm actually shooting a vlog. I quickly grabbed just one aloo paratha and some watermelon because I was fucking late. Let's head to my first lecture of the day, which was on advanced operating systems. Your mornings here depend a lot on the electives you have chosen. I just had one lecture before lunch today, but the 85% attendance is the part which I hate the most. After the first class, it's time for a morning canteen tea, or more informally, chai pe charcha. Next, I move to the library because that's the only place I can concentrate the best. I usually do not use 2 monitors until I need to work on multiple files in an assignment. That's just me trying to go through the code I wrote yesterday. After spending about an hour on the assignment, I realized that I did not solve the LeetCode daily problem for today, so I hopped onto that. And just to brag a little, I'm currently maintaining a 300 plus day streak on the platform, and I would recommend it to anyone who is trying to be consistent with DSA. It was 1 PM by now, so I had lunch and went for a quick walk because after this we had a lab scheduled for another course on software system development. Let me give you a quick sneak into what we do in the labs.
ये चल रहा है इंडिया इंग्लैंड मैच
थ्री कोर्ट का मैच
हाय गाइस वेलकम टू द व्लॉग
हेलो गाइस
इसको देखो कितनी खुशी
When I do not have a lab, I can be seen working in the library itself. People often think that M.Tech students do a lot of research, but that's not true, at least in IIIT Hyderabad. Based on the subject, we might refer to some research papers. For instance, when I shot this video, I was going through a paper for my course on network security. The paper was based on building a tool that could monitor how many times you make a typing mistake while submitting a password and how many attempts you take before submitting the correct password. Hence, research does help you learn a lot. On some days, we might also spend time working together in the workspace for a group project in which we are building an IoT-based platform. It was evening and also time to take a break. That's the Mallu gang I usually hang out with for playing pool. On some other day, our evenings might also be spent jamming in Jatin's room like this. But sadly, it was not one of those evenings today, and I had to go to the T-Hub block. This building, by the way, was the initial headquarters of T-Hub Hyderabad, which is India's largest startup incubator. And I was waiting here for one of my other course teammates, who is a part-time product management student and hence does not reside in the campus.
So
right now it's 8:15. This girl has been messing up my head. We are doing SSD project. Tomorrow is our deadline. She brought chocolate for me. So now what are you going to do? How are you going to help in the SSD project?
Yeah, I've already given you the designs.
Huh? Let's have a look at her designs. This is the design she asked me to make. I think this is what I have made. Yeah. This is the sign up button. I mean the sign up page. And this is what she asked me. This is what she asked me. Never work with project managers in your team.
Usually on the days when we complete an assignment, we go to the nearby DLF food street for having dinner, and that's how we celebrate our small achievements. No restriction to go out of the campus 24/7 is one thing which I love about IIITH. On other days, we might be seen having dosa in the South Mess, which is too damn tasty to be a mess food. After the dinner, my day ends with a walk around the campus with these tumbos. This is actually the best part of my day. During this time, we try to keep aside all the stress of our assignments and deadlines. You won't find a lot of videos on YouTube for IIIT Hyderabad, and the reason being is extremely occupied academic life. Even for me, this was the first time making such a video on my channel. So if you like the effort, do not forget to subscribe. Until then, take care of yourself and I'll meet you again soon. Bye-bye.